Doctors said I had a 5% chance to live. That was 1999. I was 29. I beat the odds. Here's how. I walked into the disease, and I knew I could walk my way out. I claimed good health, strength, energy, and the body I wanted. You can too. I had to change everything, and it started at the top. I had to change my thinking, what I ate, how I thought, what I did and didn't do. But this time, it was easier. The lies I believed were exposed. I got healthy, lost 70 pounds, and saw the me I dreamed of. You see, everything I did with my body followed the change that happened in my head. Right actions followed right understanding, naturally. I discovered that most of what we call food is not actually food at all. Eating this trash is like having a fist fight with your built-in self-healing system while expecting to stay healthy. I learned that real food not only tastes amazing, but leaves you feeling great. Proper nutrition is important, but so is exercise. The reset in my thinking about exercise started with Jim Collins' 20-mile march. For years, I refused the gym because I wasn't willing to commit 2 hours a day, but I could do 5 minutes without fail every day. Don't laugh. That's over 30 hours a year. The 5-minute workout was born. My journey involved 3 simple steps. First, know your food. Second, do 5 minutes of rigorous exercise every day. Third, rinse and repeat. Do what I did, and your life will change too. But it takes patience. Don't beat yourself up about the results. This is not temporary. It is a commitment to live differently. Remember, actions follow understanding. You want the body you've been hiding? You can have it. You can do this. In so doing, you'll team up with your self-healing system. Get your copy of the 5-Minute Workout Flipbook today. I explain how I did it and give you my tips and tricks. I explain in detail the stages I have gone through to find success in getting the body I always wanted. You deserve it.